We've been getting a lot of requests on our Facebook page asking for different methods of basing your miniatures, so in this video we're going to show you an unusual method. Rather than using texture paint, we're going to show you how to use sand. Now for this what you need is of course a tub of sand, but you also need some PVA glue. And what you do is get some of the PVA glue on your palettes, just a little dollop of it there like that, and then get hold of an older brush. So I've got an old small base brush here, and all you do is just get some of this on your brush and then start painting it onto the base of your miniature. So you want to apply it to the entire top of the base, going all the way up to the miniature's feet. Once you've coated the surface of the base, all you've got to do is put the model into some sand. So all you need to do is make sure you cover it completely. And there we go. And once you've done that, just use your finger just to clean up the edge so it's nice and neat. And then give it plenty of time to dry. About an hour will be fine. The glue's now completely dry and we're ready to add some colour to the sand. And there's literally thousands of variations you can do here, but we're going to go for something that's fairly generic that will look good on just about any board that you want to put your miniatures on. All you need for it is Steel Legion Drab and Tyrant Skull. And what we do is start out with Steel Legion Drab and a medium shade brush, and you just get a bit of this paint, you don't need loads of it, and pop it onto your palette. But then what we do is add loads and loads of water to it. So you really want to go a bit crazy here, really thinning that paint down loads. See how watery I'm getting it here? So it's really thin, and all you do then is start applying it to the sand. And because it's so watery, you'll find that it soaks straight into it there, like that. Now, you might be wondering why we're not using shade for this, and the reason is because we find that shade tends to clump a little bit too much on this. Using your base paints like this just means they go a little bit further. So all you need to do is apply this all over the base, and once again, give it about an hour to dry. Once the paint's completely dry, you're ready to start dry brushing the sand using Tyrant Skull. You need to be very light here, just get nice and even across the whole base, and once you've done this, all you've got to do is paint the edge. And of course, you can use whatever colour you want for that, but I'm going to go back to Steel Legion Drab for this example. And there we are, that's the base fully painted. And if you wanted to, of course, from here you could add some grass clumps or static grass, or perhaps even both if you wanted to, but that's all there is to using sand to texture the bases of your miniatures. See you again very soon.